Brian Slocum, and we finish our boys' basketball finals coverage with Division I. Westerville Central has been on fire this year. A new school single-season record with 23 wins. And everybody remembers the half-court buzzer beater from Tasso's Cook in the regional finals. They were taking on Centerville, the Elks coming in at 25-3, ranked fourth in the state regardless of division, and looking for the program's first state title. The Elks come out strong. Rich Rolfe pokes the ball away, then check out the hustle. Hitting the floor, that starts the break. Tom House finds Trey Johnson up ahead. He picks up the points. The Thunderhawks playing some defense of their own. Donovan Hunter getting up for the block at the board. Quick outlet for Cook. The senior also rises up and throws it down. Centerville comes right back at him. Gabe Cups taking his time, then spots up for three. The Elks were up 15-11 after the first. The defenses were stingy in the second, allowing only 7 points apiece. But that didn't stop Tom House, who knocks down a triple from NBA range. And on the other end, Westerville Central works it around. The ball ends up with the game's leading scorer, Landon Tillman, for three of his own. And we go into halftime with Centerville in front 22-18. Both teams continue to dial from distance in the third. MJ Davis kicks it out for Tillman. He knocks down another from way beyond the long line. The Elks keeping pace, though. Off the screen from Rolfe, the sophomore Cups pulls up from straight away for three, and it was a three-point game heading into the fourth. And that's where the shooting display continues. Tillman with the drive and kick to Davis, who's all alone in the corner for another triple. That forced a Centerville timeout, and the Thunderhawk faithful were making some noise. But in crunch time, it's Cups running the show. He finds Quinn Hafner, who finds nothing but the bottom, for three more. Elks up four with 2.5 minutes to play. Westerville inbounding now with 1 second on the clock. They get it to Tillman for the win, but it's just off. And Centerville brings home the state crown for the first time in school history, edging out Westerville Central. 43-42 is the final score.